Hello everyone, welcome back to my HoI 4 replacement tutorials. In the previous episodes, we managed to create a mod, replace leader portraits and change flags. I've recently figured out that you can also replace in-game text safely without anything breaking, such as UI text. And you know what that means? Custom nation leader names. Let's check the Dominion of Canada. It's now named New America and the leader is called The Foreman. Let me show you how I did this. If you don't know how to make a custom replacement bot, I recommend watching my first video where I do that. Okay, we're gonna need a new tool for this, and it's a text editor called Notepad++. It allows us to search for text in bulk and retain the original file formatting when saving. Both are very important. Link in the description. Now that you've installed it, we can begin. On the left, you can see the mod from last time. On the right, you can see the games folder. Below is Notepad++. First, we need to find the original text files. For that, we go into localization. Here's where all language files are saved. For our mod, we mirror this setup by creating our own localization folder. Now for the language. We'll only be replacing English, but it's the same story for all languages. Let's go into English. You can now see YAML files containing all English language keys and their values. Now, we don't want to change all the content in the files like we did with images. Instead, we want to surgically replace only very specific names to ensure compatibility with other mods and future updates. For this, we create a folder called Replace in our mod folder. Okay, I want to replace the Canadian Start leader who is called Mackenzie. We already replaced his portrait and I want a fitting name for him. But where can we find his name? Open one of the YAML files, any will do. In Notepad, hit Ctrl F. There's an option called Find in Files, which is very useful. We are searching for Mackenzie. For the directory, copy in the path of the vanilla YAML files like this. Make sure the filter is *.*, meaning all files. Here's the results. We've got two mentions of the text Mackenzie. The first one is from an idea, aka Nation Spirit, but we want the leader name. That should be the one in the file starting with NSB. Let's copy it over. And yes, copy, do not make a new file. This is very important due to the encoding format HoI's YAML files have. If we open the copied file, we can see it begins with a declaration of the language, followed by a list of programming keys and a text value. Let's search for Mackenzie. There he is. Let's get rid of everything up here. Let's also delete the stuff down here. Let me rename him to The Foreman and save with Ctrl S. But I want to do something special. I want his name to be green. For this, I look on the HoI 4 wiki for color codes. Section sign G means color the text green. I'll insert it at the start of the name. Section key exclamation mark means the coloring ends, so I'll put it at the end. We do this because if this name shows up in some event, the rest of the event would also become green. We stop this using the exclamation mark. Next, I want to replace the country name. The problem with Canada is that it has multiple names. It's only called Canada when they free themselves from Britain. Until then, it's called the Dominion of Canada, similar to India being the British Raj. For the sake of this video, we will only replace the puppet name. Let's search for the Dominion of Canada. We have two results. If you're curious what DEF means, I recommend reading the country creation site on the wiki. It has more information on those tags. For all I care, that is the name I want to replace. So let's copy country's cosmetic file into a mod and delete everything we don't need. Pro tip, press Ctrl A to select everything and hold Shift while clicking to do what I just did. You know how the colonizers just called everything new, like New Orleans? In this timeline, I want the British to call Canada New America. I hope, as a society, they will progress to achieve this, but for now, I'll have to restrict myself to this game. Speaking of that, I should have probably already checked if the text works after the Foreman. Yeah. Okay, let's test it. We've got New America led by the Foreman in glorious green text. Since I didn't replace the DEF name, I could still see the Dominion of Canada pop up here and there when hovering over a state, but as you can see, it's really easy to change. As long as no other mod tinkers with the YAML files, this replacement is gonna work. Of Paradox just decides to rename the original files, but I doubt they'll happen anytime soon. And that's it, job well done. I hope you'll enjoy adding your friends and foes to the game, and don't forget, God loves you.